I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at natural gut tennis string and kind of go over what it is and what its benefits are. So I have a set of three sets of gut here. First up, I have a set of Babolat VS Touch Gut. It's our most popular selling string is the VS gut, and it really is the premier natural gut out there. Now, natural gut is made from the intestines of cows. It's made from the beef serosa. And in the intestinal tube, you have different fibers. Some of the fibers run horizontally to the length of the intestine, and others run, you know, top to bottom. And the top to bottom part of the serosa is what you want, has the tensile strength that you need for good tennis string. So only a small part of the serosa is actually used for the string. The rest of the cow, you know, is used for other food, etc. So about three cows are in this set of string right here. Their intestines have been fortunate to give us some great playing string. And one of the advantages of natural gut is its ability, because it's that natural muscular fiber tissue, it stretches and reacts differently than man-made materials. So you can get a really high-end multi that's going to feel really nice and plush in the center of the racket. Once you get towards the frame, it's going to feel a lot stiffer, and it's going to feel a lot stiffer anytime it's put under that high tension. So if you're, you know, kind of shanking the ball off towards the corner of the frame, or you've just strung it tightly, any kind of man-made multifilament is going to start to stiffen up and get a little harsher. Natural gut will continue to stretch and react very, very well in that situation and offer you a lot more comfort, better power. It's really going to increase the size of the sweet spot. So if you're looking for comfort and power and a great feel on the ball, you can't really beat natural gut. You can string it exceedingly high tension and it stays comfortable. It's just an amazing, amazing string in that regard. Nothing else even comes close. So here we have a VS Touch, and I got this one in a 15L, and that's a really thick gauge. It's 1.35 millimeters thick. It's one of the thicker gauges of string you can buy is a 15L, and that's going to offer great durability because you have more material to wear through. Also, VS Touch has a nice coating on it, and that coating helps protect the natural gut fibers from moisture in the air, or if there's a little bit of moisture on the ground, it's getting on the ball, and that's going to get in, that will really damage natural gut string. So it has a coating on it to protect it from that. And also, one of the things that leads to string breakage is friction. And so the coating just helps the strings slide against each other a bit more, so they're not going to burn a hole in itself, basically, through the friction of the strings just rubbing together. So VS Touch is a great one. In the 15 gauge, you can get great longevity out of this string. It's expensive, but it's going to last a long time. If you're not a heavy string breaker, you can keep this racket in your, you can keep the string in your racket for a really long time. It's going to hold tension well. It's going to continue to perform exceptionally well pretty much for its lifetime. So it's a great way to go. Now, if you really want to maximize the feel and really get connected to that natural gut feel, I mean, it does really offers a superb feel. A great way to go is with this Clip Legend gut. And this one is uncoated. It has no coating. So as soon as you hit, you're getting right into the gut. You don't have to wear through any of the coating to start really feeling the performance of the natural gut. This one, you're just right there because it just is uncoated, but you do have to be a little bit more careful with this one. It's going to absorb moisture easier, and that will cause the string to fray. And then also it's going to notch a little bit faster, and it's going to be, you know, prone to a little bit more premature breakage than something that has more of a coating on it, like the VS we just looked at. So if you really want to feel what natural gut is like right off the bat, right off the stringer, uncoated is a great way to go. And that one there from Clip. And then last, but certainly not least, I've got a Pacific string. I really like their natural guts as well. I'm big fans of all of these. And this one is a half set. Now, natural gut is expensive, but if you go with a half set, it's a great way to add a ton of performance in a more affordable way to just half of the string bed. So if you put the natural gut in the main strings, those are the strings that run from the tip of the racket to the throat of the racket, you will notice the playability of the gut the most. You're going to get great addition of power, great addition of comfort and feel to the racket. And then if you put it in the cross strings, or those strings that run across the racket, if you're holding it upright, you're going to complement whatever the main string is. So if you put a poly main in and you put gut in the crosses, you're going to increase the power slightly, the comfort slightly, and the feel slightly of the string bed, but just a little bit, because it's the main strings that influence what you feel from the racket the most. So if you're on a budget, you can hybrid this with a nice multi-filament cross string and just get the benefit of those gut mains, and then the multi and the cross is just going to complement the string slightly, maybe up your durability a little bit, allow the gut to slide around a little easier. So that's a little tutorial on what natural gut is, what its benefits are. If you've never hit it, I really recommend you take that investment, try it out at least once, because it really is an exceptional playing string. Thanks for watching.